Hi, in this video we are going to see about general architecture of a search engine. So this is the general architecture of a search engine. We have World Wide Web, www, we have web crawler, then pages repository, indexing module, which can be like content, image or video index, whatever it is. And then we have the query module, ranking module and user interface. So this is the overall architecture of general architecture of our search engine. Right, then what are the steps? The first step is, that is the web crawler. It is an important module and it constantly sends the crawls to the web for crawling different websites. Okay, so it then extracts web pages from the World Wide Web constantly. Then step 2, the pages brought by the web crawler are then stored in the page repository. What is page repository? It is nothing but a temporary store for web pages. Then third step, the web pages are then sent to the indexing module. Okay, web pages are sent to indexing module where which extracts the content from these web pages. Okay, so these modules extract the key element contents such as title, image tag, description tag, internal links, etc. Okay, the set of indices are prepared from the extracted contents present on the web page. From the contents on the web page, set of indices are prepared. So first 3 steps. So indexing process, how it is performed? Indexing process, you have text acquisition, text transformation and index creation. Acquisition, it identifies and stores documents for indexing. Then transformation transforms documents into index terms or features. Index creation takes index terms and creates data structures to support fast searching. So these are the 3 steps in your index processing. Then these index can be content index, image, video index or whatever it is. So here what happens? The contents are systematically arranged and ready to be submitted to the search engine when the query is fired. So steps 1, 2, 3, right? Web crawl and pages brought into the web crawler, page repository, indexing. Okay, so these are constantly working whether or not you have a search engine in execution. So these modules are query independent modules. The first 3 are query independent modules. Then step 4. The user interface module displays the search engine web address using which the user can type the query. So for example, you have a web address, if you will be finding it in your top page, you will have a web address, whichever you want, you can type and then see. Then fifth, this query, whatever the query the user gives in the web address, it is then submitted to the query module, which breaks down the query and transforms it to a language which the search engine can understand. So the query is query module. It will convert the query into a language which is understandable by the search engine. Okay. So this query module then collects the results from the indexes and passes the result to the ranking module. Next step. The task of ranking module is to filter the contents and put them back on the user interface according to their ranking. So based on the ranking, it will be put in the user interface. So based on the popularity of the modules, the ranks of the web pages are decided. Step 7. The user gets the result displayed on the user interface. So as a result of the query, the user will get the result displayed on the user interface. So if the user wants to get the result of a particular type of information, then the query module need to be changed. Okay. So the ranking module need to be changed so that it can display only images and not text content. Based on the query, whatever the query the user is submitting, based on that things have to be changed. Your query module has to be changed. Your ranking module has to be changed. So now examples of popular search engine, if you see Google, Bing, Ask, AltaVista, AOL Search, all this. Google, you know, it's a popular search globally. And Bing, it is launched by Microsoft. And then Ask Jeeves, it supports dictionary and all that. AltaVista is powered by Yahoo Technology. AOL Search, again powered by Google.